Angel of Mine is being sung by Monica, and it's really cool because I presented an award with her once. And also, I'm dedicating it to my uncle because he's coming up. He lives real close, and he doesn't know it yet, but this song's going to be for him.
I've heard that it's been wedding song or different things like that, but I wanted it to be some type of positive song that relayed a message from women to men.
I don't have a huge family. I have my mom and my dad and my uncle and my aunt, and they were very, very close to me. We always talk on the phone, and we, you know, he visits me, and, you know, right before the Olympics, 10 minutes before, I'm on the phone with him, you know, doing our good luck things, and so it's really special.
In 1998, our next skater became the youngest female skater ever to win a gold medal. Please welcome Tara Lipinski. And the song is Angel of Mine, and performing it live for us on stage is Grammy Award winner and Arista recording star, Monica.
I saw you